Came in over there. It's pretty easy, really. This place is pretty big for a care home. Dinner and dessert plates. Well, it's currently 7:10 in the morning. I thought I'd get here early. Get here early. Avoid all the traffic. Let's check out the whole of the ground floor first. Personal exercise program for Peggy. Quite small rooms. Building goes down. That looks like a church there. A chapel. It goes all the way back there. Yeah, it's a chapel. There's a crucifix. Oh, check out that bath. That's a bit smelly in here. Still works. Oh, there's a basement as well. Let's check out this chapel. Crown of thorns with our compliments. Stained glass windows, very small. This is huge. It goes all the way around there as well. The grounds look quite small, but they are quite big because it's all overgrown. I'll try and find some photos online how it used to look. Oh, it stinks of piss in here. Church pew. Go up there as well. Relatives beyond this point. Laundry keys. Laundry's key. Electrical intake. Looks like a kitchen. Training room. Maintenance room. thought it would be bigger than this. I set up the first floor, check that chapel out from above. No, that is a chapel. Valance, bath towels, quilt covers, etc, etc. Silence. Big bathroom. What is the MHA? MHA. Housing care for older people. So that goes down to the flight of stairs I saw earlier. Telephone, photocopier, linen room. This room's got a balcony. to the ground floor, just go all the way round to the right. I don't think this floor does. So. Lunch, Monday, shepherd's pie, Tuesday, sausage or poached fish. Fish pie, Wednesday, beef stew, poached fish, mince and potato pie, roast pork. Not a bad menu. Looks like we're in another chapel. This looks like a more luxurious wing for the residence, bedroom 6. Oh wow. This wing's in a lot better condition than the other. Nice window. Someone's ripped the lead out on the glass. Small kitchen. Bedroom 7. Bathroom and toilet. Residents on this wing must have been paying a bit extra to live in this part of the building. It goes on a fair bit. Bedroom 4. All that to explore yet. Another ensuite bathroom. Yeah, they've all got ensuites. Let's head down here, probably go upstairs. Looks like main reception down there. Bedroom 1. And there's not much damage on this wing. There's still feathers. There's private flats there. This way. Never seen that before, double glazed stained glass window. Concept obviously doesn't work because the lead's corroded inside. Actually, that was in good nick. Bedroom 10. Sluice room. What the hell's that? Sluice room cleaning check. Close horse. This one. Everyone driving to work. Daily rat race. This is the final top floor. The penthouse rooms, maybe. Off a bit. So we'll look down here. There's a lift. Bedroom 11. Something's attacked, probably a cat. It's attacked a pigeon. love you, Boris. I don't. You know me, I've always got to look at the papers. The Times, Tuesday, May the 10th, 1983. Fucking hell. Nurse jailed for life after jealous killing of lover's wife and sons. So this is the last bedroom, bedroom 14. I think this is the biggest as well. Although it's got a shower and not bathroom, so maybe this is manager's living quarters. Let's head down to the ground floor and go and explore that wing. Reception itself. Southview Surgery. That's where we are, St. Raphael's care home. Be the canteen. There's pictures of food. It's another kitchen. Kitchen sluice door would be kept locked all times. It's funky smell. There's a door code to stop the residents escaping. Good storeroom. Dry goods storeroom. Sasuke year planner 2015. Closed. Salt. Hydro soft, grain granular, water softener. Here's the kitchen. The first door I've come across has been locked. Let's try going this way. What is that? The storage. For salt. Dishwasher. So there is another basement. St. Raphael's is a member of the Care Aware Advocacy Service. Aviva, Napa, Elizabeth II, Methodist Homes. Food hygiene rating of 5, very good. Here's the dining room. It's old Victorian fireplace. Like someone's nicked that one, because those Victorian fireplaces are worth about 250, 300. Sometimes a lot more. That's the chapel over there. Let's head into this wing there, nursing wing. Activities room. Basic rooms. Mm-hmm. storage. It's got its own aircon unit as well. Probably medical supplies in here. Oh, it stinks in here. Oh, that's pretty cool, skylight. Still got a shaving kit in there. Please come back later. This room is currently occupied for delivery of nursing care. Keys, room 13, room 9. It's a big tub. There's another one. Don't judge a mattress by its cover. Calm as what lies beneath. That's another kitchen. next breath. Same. Prop. Well, that's that wing done. I think there's a few outhouses we can check out. Let's go this way. Did I go down here? Medical supplies. No, I didn't. I may have done actually. No, I don't think I did. It's all the same anyway. Skylight there. It's a pretty cool design. Is this where I think? Yeah, there's an outhouse out here. Let's kill the light. Imagine here. The Kane's room. Toilet roll holder. I can hear a hum. No, I can't get inside there. It's just an electrical box anyway. Main supply to the building. Let's have a walk around the perimeter, see if I missed anything. It's a frosty morning. Jesus and Mary. I can hear someone over there. There's a chapel. No, I think that's it really. I just head around the front. It's a garage. Yeah, so that's it really. That's the entrance. Yeah, Yeah, so I'll leave it there, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.